Not the best place to stand, fella.
No, it's me. I'm Buck.
I'm sorry, I...
Not a problem. You're the new helper, Alex, right? Okay, welcome. First day.
Oh, John, I have something very important to tell you.
What?
Victor, reckon that's a food critic over the phone.
From? The Times? Yes, I'll bet they sent her across the country just for us.
Hey, listen, if you're nervous, take a walk.
I don't need a walk.
I'll walk with you. I know a breathing thing.
What do you think I'm worried about? How I'm gonna cook? That's not the thing. That's not the problem. I worked at a restaurant in New York that got 4 stars. It's like a line for him to become an asshole. People's accents changed. The heart went out of the place, you understand?
No.
I agree with everything you just said. I admire you for your feelings. I hope to adopt them as my own.
Don't know what to root for. Thought of 1 star gets me nauseous. But with 4, there's no place to go. But oh my God, they took away one of my stars.
The Times like the first course.
You know what you want? 3¼ stars. Yes, that would be perfect. It would mean you're good, but not good enough to feel disappointed you just missed out on excellence. Still get enough respect, good people want to work with you, business is good, not crazy. You're right there below the radar. You get to mind your own business. That's a good, solid life. Big white.